Namaste YouTube, welcome to CAFE ENOMA and welcome to our reaction to STYX, and we are going to react to the song that is titled Lady. Let's listen to it. It will be a single take and honest reaction.
Yeah, I think it's the first time listening, though the title sounds so familiar.
I don't know, yeah, because many of the bands of that era, that time of the 70s, they wrote about women without having no members in the band. And yeah, as a female, I'm talking about, because I react to music on a regular basis, and I've noticed that they did not have female band members, but they did write some things about women, sometimes good, sometimes not so good. So my fingers are crossed for this song of the STYX.
Yeah, I don't think STYX will want to go down that road. Mm-hmm. But it should be. I'm just wondering whether I've heard it or not.
Okay.
But for now, it's a first time single take honest reaction from both of us for our patron Renee. Let's get started with STYX Lady.
Touch me and my troubles are vain. Lady, from the moment I saw you standing, whoa, 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 alone, you gave all the love that I needed. So shy, like a child who had grown.
And I like the vocals, the way he sang, it sounded rather innocent. The way he was talking about his lady and how much she means to him, how important she is. So she is so lovely and she turns his day around and makes it shine and things like that. All of those descriptions were beautiful. It was a little bit poetic as well. And then the backup singers come in and add it like a chorus kind of for singing. They all, on top of their voices, they are yelling it out. All of them are confirming what he has to say. Maybe they are all singing to their own ladies as well, that this is what they also have to confess. It's good, it's good. So as I said before we began with the reaction, when it comes to women in the title with some of the bands, I get worried. because I don't want to go down that road where I feel disgusted during the reaction listening to it and then have to give it an honest, brutally honest reaction. But I'm very happy this song is nothing like that, and I'm happy to be proven wrong, or my anticipation to be proven wrong, which is good.
Yeah, it's all for praises for the lady. Good music, good drumming, good vocals, an all-round good song. Very little in it lyrically, substance-wise or otherwise. But the main point was about the lady of the morning, and how good he feels being next to her, being with her. It's all about her. All praises for the lady.
That's
it for this one.
Thank you for watching.